Hi everyone, this is Ruhi. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Tangled Teaser hairbrush. This has been hyped so much that I had to get one for myself to test and review it for you guys and tell my observations on this hairbrush. So without any further ado, let's get started. So this is Tangled Teaser, the ultimate detangler wet hair brush. So it's in silver glitter lilac color and it retails for 1300 rupees. Now why did I get it in the first place? I colored my hair 2 months back and I faced a lot of hair fall, and now when I'm talking about hair fall, I never had such kind of hair fall. Like, it was huge. So I had to do something about my hair, especially because I have a hair which gets tangled very easily and I face a lot of tangling issues. Even though my hair is tied, still it gets tangled somehow. So I had to get a detangler first to at least get my hair detangled. And this is a wet detangler brush, so you're supposed to use it on wet hair and detangle it. Now my hair is completely wet. I just got out of shower and I'm gonna show you guys how my hair detangling goes. But before that, just let me show you how the brush looks like. So this is how the brush is. It's a large brush and it has got a handle here, which is, you know, it's very easy to hold it. It's a little bent here, so you don't lose your grip and the brush does not, you know, just slip away from your hand. And let me show you how the bristles are. The bristles are very, very soft. If you're wondering, they are super soft. I keep brushing the brush across my scalp as well because it makes me feel like I am having a head massage because it's that soft, and I love that about this. The tip of the bristles are very, very, very soft. Believe me when I say this, I am a person who loves head massage. I really need head massage every week. I'm that kind of person. And this one gives me every day. I use this sometimes on my dry hair as well, just to, you know, get that massage feeling, because blood circulation again reduces the hair fall that you're undergoing through. So that's again a big plus point about this hairbrush. So now, without delaying it further, I'll just divide my hair quickly into two parts and then detangle it, because you always have to, you know, divide your hair into parts and then detangle. Now, believe me when I say this, that my hair is extremely tangled, and when it's wet, it's tangled to the power of infinity, I might add, and it gets very, very difficult for me to detangle my hair in the first place. So if this gets easy, you know that this is worth every penny. Do you see that? Just don't go by the sound that this brush is making. I really cannot feel anything on my scalp. There is no pain at all. I'm just brushing and it's running very, very smooth. Yeah, there are tangles which are going away gradually. They are just getting detangled on itself with this brush. So one of my sides is already detangled, and could you see how easy it was to detangle my hair? I don't even remember what made my detangling so easy. I guess Last time when I actually detangled my hair very smoothly was when my mom was trying to detangle my hair and she was very slow at it. Within a minute, detangling a wet hair. I know people with very thin head strands would agree to me that how difficult it is. So this brush is so soft on my scalp that I can literally feel like someone is trying to massage, and it gives a good feeling. I mean it when I say it gives a very, very good feeling. And there is loss of hair, yes, but I can see like 7-8 strands of hair here. That's what it has done. Otherwise, when I try to detangle my hair when it's wet, you gotta trust me on this, that I lose about what, 300 to 400 strands of hair. I think that would be kind of less as well, because I literally pick it like this and I throw it in my dustbin. So it's not less at all. Now, my most difficult side of hair detangling is this one, because this side, I don't know why, it doesn't really make sense, but it happens for me. Even though I condition it a lot, I apply serum, still this side is always the most tangled one. So let's see how it goes. I'm gonna start at the ends again. There are like two kind of bristles in my brush, one a little smaller and one the larger ones. So I don't know how it's helping, but having two types of bristles in this brush is actually helping my hair getting detangled slowly, and the brush is detangling my hair on its own without, you know, any effort. So yeah, both the sides are finally detangled now, and this side, as it has the maximum, you know, tangled hair sort of, and it has got the maximum hair fall, but again much lesser strands than I used to have before. This brush is my go-to now. It's my holy grail. I cannot even think of detangling my hair without this brush anymore, at least on my wet hair. And all I can think of now is how to get the dry hairbrush from the Tangle Teaser, because it's again worth every penny. I've seen a lot of YouTubers raving about Tangle Teaser brushes, and now I understand why it's worth 1300 rupees that we are paying just for a hairbrush. So I highly recommend this one. I'm gonna be reviewing the dry hairbrush sometime soon when I feel the need of getting that hairbrush. You just saw how easy it was to detangle my frizzy tangled hair, wet hair to be precise. So I highly recommend this one. If you're someone with frizzy hair, please give this a try. You would not regret. So that was my short review on Tangle Teaser wet hair brush. I hope you liked it. If you did, please give my video a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more such content. I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye bye.